就你的赵本山好
厉害。多厉害。
David?
Yes.
Craig?
Nice to meet you, Craig.
What are we doing today?
Jumping out of a plane.
Why?
For fun.
Just because, huh?
That's right.
No special occasion, just something you always wanted to do?
That's it.
So you do crazy stuff all the time?
No.
So you've never gone...
Just starting now.
All right. Yeah. So you've never gone bungee jumping?
Nope.
Never been shot out of a cannon?
Nope.
Nothing like that at all?
No.
So you're nervous at all?
A little excited, okay. Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Yeah,
good answer. Fun. Nice. Well, I hear a plane running, so I'm going to go grab us a parachute.
Okay.
I got a super cool hat for you. You don't have to put it on yet. Just don't lose it.
Okay.
And as soon as our plane rolls around here, we'll hop on. We'll go for a ride. Sound good?
Sounds good.
Let's do it.
Awesome.
Right on. Sitting on the ground going backwards.
No.
And you didn't jump out, right?
Nope.
So this is still pretty exciting.
Oh, absolutely.
Awesome. So we're gonna have about a 15-minute ride up to altitude. So just kind of sit back, relax,
okay.
Enjoy the ride up, and get to the top and hop out. Sound like a good plan?
Yep.
Right on. Here we go.
Yeah.
All right, so we got a few minutes. Did it feel like you were falling or you were flying like a bird?
Fly like a bird!
Did you like the free fall part the best or the parachute ride the best?
Oh, that's a tough one.
Right?
Yeah. Probably the parachute part.
Right. The free fall is kind of hard to describe, huh?
Yeah.
Feels like something's just like holding you up like a big cushion or something.
Yeah. That was awesome.
Well, nicely done.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You're the world's newest skydiver.
Woohoo!
Thanks for coming out.
Anytime.